Hi everyone, my name's MadMatt Lugos and welcome back to Gris. So last time we made our way out of the green world, got chased by a black bird and disposed of it with a big black bear with a big blip with a big bell. It was a black bird, we got rid of it with a big bell. And now we're in the blue world where there's lots of water and rain and we are currently underground. Let's see where this leads. Don't know what the bird symbolises, but more mushrooms. Get back here. Eels? Deeper and down. So we can sink. Oh, I didn't think of that before. Oh, that would have been a way to get out of that first bit, wouldn't it? To the left. Oh, as if I didn't think of that. So simple, isn't it? Oh. You can't do it at will, so it's comforting that I've not missed out on a bit. Ah. Oh, like an upside down bit. Come on, mushrooms. I know this game's quite short, it's just interesting to think how, I don't know how explicit any story messages are going to be here. Because, you know, if I wouldn't have read the Steam description, you know, I suppose if I wouldn't have read that, I probably wouldn't have bought the game. Just sometimes you just don't want something as beautiful and well made as this to just be completely lost in ambiguity is what I mean. I'm not saying you need, you know, all traditional storytelling. A little bit of text, maybe. Just a little bit of voice, just something to give a little context to what's going on. Hey, mushrooms. What's down here, mushrooms? Nothing. Big giant mushroom lights. So,
I
do both. We were very high up, now we're very deep down below. But there's still lots of mushroom heads. Oh, there's red birds. Was close. Oh, new power. Okay, so maybe it is ice, crystal ice. Oh yeah, we could use our coat as the platform. There we go. Yeah, that was the one. Let's glide out of here. All right, puzzle number two. This looks like we're going to need to time a mid-air platform here. No, you can only do it on the ground, right? Not sure what this new power will be. Oh, I can swim. I am a jellyfish. Awesome. Whoa, this is quite fluid. Awesome. I still haven't played Abzu. Would quite like to still play it. I think it's a similar not concept as the gay this game, I just mean there's no enemies. It's just a game that you be in. Literally just said there's no enemies and then there's a giant fish. Very sinister looking giant fish. Hey. Where'd it go? Oh. Six. Right, well, we better get exploring then. Awesome. You're like combining the strategies. You got it. Right, three more. Let's head over to the right. Thank you. I got you now. Oh, come on, dude. Got him. Will not be outwitted by a fish. The fish seem to be swimming in and out here. Got it. Oh, I know. Oh, they went back. Come on. This way. Oh, what? Oh, that's rubbish. God, Gris feels so slow. Can we get up here? Aha. Okay, maybe that's where I was supposed to take them. Or can they only be underwater? Yeah. Strange. This way, little red birds. No, they can't come here either. Yeah, there's some here as well. I don't understand how this works. Oh, they're just like a one-time use. Okay, let's go in. I'm just going to backtrack because I know how to use them now. Wasn't that way. It was this way. Let's try and do this side first. No, let's do this one, if we can. Got it. This should get us down to this thing. I think that's all we needed it for. I don't know if we can get high enough. Yes, we can. Come on again, friends. All six. Oh, there we go. Turtle. It wasn't an ability. Come on, Mr. Turtle. I am your friend, Mrs. Jellyfish. Thank you. Oh, so relaxing. It's our own foot. And our own bottom. Black now. Or is that a power? Or B? Yellow. Controlling this. Oh. Okay, now I am. Am I? No. I'm controlling it a little bit. Just need to make the decisions for up and down. Tadpoles. We're trying to escape. See, it's here where I'd like a little bit of traditional narrative just to guide us a little bit. Oh, you didn't need to do that. Oh, you just scared them. Oh man. That scared me so badly, man. I felt so safe. Leave it out of you. No! Oh, Mr. Turtle! Well, thank you, Mr. Turtle, for saving my bacon. Ah, there's my little spirits. Come on, guys. Oh, more of a nice level again. Okay guys, so you know, I think we're on the cusp of the start of another level. Made our way through the water section and the icy sections. You know, got chased by a bird and then he turned into a big eel. Mr. Turtle saved us and now we're here in a sort of ice palace. So I hope you enjoyed this one. If you did, maybe leave me a like. Think about subscribing and join me here in Clan Drummond. Just remember everyone, never trust an on crate. I'll see you in the next one.